Okay, I'm good. What's going on? Okay, babies. Shit. Nope, get out of there. Fuck. If you touch them, they hurt like hell. Okay. Come back down here, because this is way too hard. Okay, I'm gonna walk on you. Damn it. Get away from it. I think I'm doing this wrong. Okay, I think I'm supposed to do that and then shit, target like that. Or maybe. Oh shit. Can I stun it some more? Okay. Whew. I don't know how much damage I'm doing. But now it's going back up there. Okay, now we wait for it spawns and we kill them and. Yep. We have to go closer to it so we can easily take care of them. Get it! Gotcha! How about that? You're gonna come down here now? Okay. Yeah. He's already, she's already running away. I'll get you next time. How long does this take? Because I only have 7 more stun thingies. Stun seeds. Okay, so. Where are you gonna lay your eggs? So I can kill it. I have a feeling this is going to take a while. Oh shit, there it is. Why did I stun it? Oh well, it insta-killed it anyway. Oh my gosh. Yeah, how about that? Oh, so is it not gonna stay down here longer? Okay. Rinse and repeat, I guess. Wait for its spawn to come, and then we shoot it and kill him. I need more seeds, though. Shit! Okay. Takes forever to shoot a single. Okay, you gave me a heart. Oh well. Oh, so you're gonna run away? Okay. I guess it is a rinse and repeat process. Does Rupee really help in the middle of a battle? Does it? Does the game? Aw, damn, I need seeds. 5. Oh well. Yeah, I'll just have to kill these guys. Okay, now I'm getting lots of lag compared to what I was getting before. Okay, so now I just wait for the big one to pop out of wherever it's popping out. Holy. Okay. Didn't expect you to be there. Damn it! Miss. Okay. So. I need more stuff, though. I'm, like, running out of all my supplies. Really? Life is not really a problem right now. And I really don't need rupees. Okay, let's go kill its spawn. You're not helping. Okay, so my last stun. Okay, I need to go find some more. I did not know I would need to stock up on these. I should go kill its babies first, shouldn't I? Then run around and try to find more. Sounds like a plan. Okay, so where are you laying them? Okay. Can I just, like, hit them? Yep. Okay, so now I have to run and collect sun seeds. How exciting! Okay, really, this battle. I don't know if it's me not knowing what to do, or just the boss, because it's a boss. Okay, they're not giving me anything to stun. I don't even need rupees! What is with you, game? Now I just don't know what to do. Because if I can't stun it anymore, what am I supposed to do? Shoot it? Because all they're giving me is slingshot. Okay, I think I'm supposed to just shoot it in the eye. Oh, it already had its babies. Didn't know that. I just gotta do is not touch them and I'm good. Okay, so I'm going to try to shoot it in the fist. Hey, yo. Let me shoot you in the face. Damn it. Yes! Oh my gosh! How long did that take? This is a 20. Oh my god. Yeah, okay. This has been 20 minutes. Oh my gosh. Crappy sound quality does not make it better, but the victory, I can feel it. That was crazy. Oh my gosh. Seriously? Alright, so, I get to leave finally? 'Cause I'm never going back in there again. If that was the first dungeon, this game, This game is going to, like, kill my mental system. I'm gonna be, like, brainless. Well done, Thor. I made the dumbest name in the world. Thou hast verily demonstrated thy courage. Can I just, like, resign from this? I mean, you can go find somebody else. Maybe, like, I don't know, dragons or Superman. I really just know. I knew that thou wouldst be able to carry out my wishes. Now I have yet more to tell ye. Wouldst thou listen? Why not? What could it hurt? Now listen carefully. A wicked man of the desert cast this dreadful curse upon me. Cutscene. Oh god, it's so laggy. I'm gonna be like shifting the screen over a bit. There we go. The evil man ceaselessly uses this vile sorcerer's powers in his search for the sacred realm that is connected to Hyrule. Yeah! For it is in that sacred realm that one shall find the divine relic of the Triforce, which contains the essence of the gods. Do, 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 do. Before time began, before spirits and life existed, three golden goddesses descended upon the chaos that was Hyrule. Din, the goddess of power. Nairu, the goddess of wisdom. I probably butchered that name. Faror, the goddess of courage. Okay, I definitely know I butchered that name. Then, with her strong flaming arms, she cultivated the land and created the red earth. Nairu poured her wisdom onto the earth and gave the spirit of law to the world. With her rich soul produced all life forms who would uphold the law. And I think I accidentally missed that one. Because I don't know how to pronounce her name. The three great goddesses, their labors completed, departed for the heavens. And golden sacred triangles remained at the point where the goddesses left the world. Since then, the sacred triangles have become the basis of our world's providence. and the resting place of the triangles have become the sacred ground. Oh god, that audio skip is so horrible. Thou must never allow the desert man in black armor to lay his hands on the sacred Triforce. Thou must never suffer that man with his evil heart to enter the sacred realm of legend. That evil man who cast the death curse upon me and sapped my power. Because of that curse, my end is nigh. Though your valiant efforts to break the curse were successful, I was doomed before you started. Yes, I will pass away soon, but do not grieve for me. I have been able to tell you of these important matters. This is Hyrule's final hope. Thord, go now to Hyrule Castle. There thou will surely meet the Princess of Destiny. Take this stone with you, the stone that man wanted so much that he cast the curse on me. Is he dead? Okay, I was gonna say no! We just met. Sort of. You got the Kokiri's Emerald. This is the spiritual stone of the forest, now entrusted to you by the Great Deku Tree. The future depends upon thee, Thord. Thou art courageous. Navi the fairy, help Thord to carry out my will. I entreat thee, Navi. Good. Bye. But his mustache was so perfect. Let's go to Hyrule Castle, Thord. Goodbye, Great Deku Tree. That is really sad. I'm breaking all the, if there was any emotional tension there, that was sad to the max. Okay, well, okay, this has been 30 minutes. Okay, I might split this up into two parts, so don't mind that. But thank you guys for watching. I'm gonna go start playing some Pokemon or something. Yeah, after this game, I need, like, a breather. Okay, see you guys later.